God, this week has totally wrecked me. I'm exhausted. I've discovered things about myself that I've never, never wanted to see, but I know that's a good thing. God, I want to see people deeply. I want to treat people like they bear the very image of you, God. I feel so far from that. So broken. God, soften my heart and let me see yours.
I've spent so many years trying to push through offenses and look over ignorance, but I've never truly dealt with the issues of race, power, and privilege and how I feel about it. Not addressing it has hardened my heart just a little bit that I'm scared to admit it. See, like in that meeting with Karen yesterday, I was exposed to things about me that I never saw before, and I do not like it. God, I'm so tired. So tired, God. And the way I feel cannot help any of us. So please soften my heart, Lord, so I can bear with and love my brothers and sisters in all things. There's a lot of hurt and there is a lot of fear. So God, I need you to do the impossible in my heart.
Really?